Yeah, what's up, bro? It's your boy, Lana VK Alucard, in the building. And we're doing some Vampire Masquerade Swan Song, baby, episode 15. We should be getting closer to the end of the game. But we did watch the last episode, you'll see what happened. And in this episode, we're playing as MM. We may be playing all three of them, because we're getting closer and closer to the end of this game. Feels bad, bro. Because it's going to be a while before we get another vampire game. Oh, feels bad. Because I'm not going to lie, I've been enjoying this so much. I probably have played it, like, not in the order I'm supposed to play it, but I don't care. I can't even upgrade none of her stuff anyway. But I do want to say, can't even upgrade nothing. But I want to say, if you are, give a good thumbnail. If you are enjoying this vampire game, I'm gonna be looking for some more other. Let me know in the comments below which other video games, vampire video games, y'all know is out there. I'm gonna be checking on some. I'm gonna be getting that Bayonetta game that's coming out. I'm gonna be playing that real soon. I gotta get it. But if y'all enjoying this, I'm gonna give y'all a little insider. A little insider. 2K, WWE 2K23 just came out. My Rise. WWE 2K23. For my Rise, if you didn't see last year's, I'll make sure I put that in the playlist. I play with JJ Stewart, who is the Red Lantern Corps leader, and Kara Zor-El, who's also a Red Lantern version of her. Now, I'm not going to lie, I didn't finish the My Rise with her. I don't think I did. I can't remember. I don't think I did. But I'm giving y'all my word, this year, if it ain't this year, it's going to probably lead to next year. It depending how the episodes are. I'm going to get through both My Rises, the female and the male. And I'm going to beat both of them and have it on screen. Because I think what I do is I'll play a little bit of it, then play a little bit off screen. Then when it gets towards the end, I'll play it, but I'll record it. And I'll be like, damn, I should have recorded this. But to give you the update, you're going to be getting your boy, which I wasn't in the last one too. Oh, I switched it. I was going back and forth. You're going to get your boy, London VK Alucard himself, the Vampire King, with his bald head, good facial hair, sweet old facial hair. If y'all can see that, yes sir, yes sir. You know that beard right there, and then that goatee, and then a whole complete right there, yes sir. You're going to get that. When I make my character, you're gonna get my logo. Well, you probably can't see that. The mark of four. Oh, I probably should do it this way. Can y'all see it? Can y'all see it? I can't see it. Focus. It's focus. It's the mark of four, basically. From the Arrow TV show. If y'all some Arrowheads, y'all know. Let me know. Y'all feel I know the mark of four. The mark of four. Arm or twist. But the mark of war. And you're going to get the vampire, you know. But the female I'm going to be doing this year is my waifu, M.M. Lewis. And if you don't know her, this is her on the Vampire Masquerade game. I'm going to make her in My Rise. It's going to be me and M.M. So this is not that. This is not going to be the last time you see MM. This is going to be last time you see her in this video game. But I'm transferring her from here to My Rise. She's going to be kicking butt and biting. So let's dive in. Come on. I want to give her a different outfit.
It's over, Jara. Cunningham, purify this poor creature.
That just sounded like she was moaning.
You sold her to those dogs, my Jara.
Step back.
You'll be slaughtered. I'm going to destroy you all.
Come on. Only two left.
I'm trying to save this fucking city and your ass. I'm not the enemy. Show yourself!
You are nothing, MM. Just a fucking showgirl. A pretty distraction. You're no hero.
Ooh. Ooh, shit. Let's go.
You were locked up for too long. Things have changed. Hazel chose me because she believes in me. Mm-hmm. She knows what I'm capable of. And you're about to find out too.
I'd love to see that. You're hopelessly naive. First with Hilda, now with Iverson. You can't see the chains they've got wrapped around your neck.
Ooh, damn us. Ooh, he's gonna probably win that one. They're gonna win that one.
It's all about who you know. You'll never survive here without support. If you haven't understood that, you're more naive than I am.
Okay. Okay, MF, look at you.
You chose the wrong allies.
Yours let you rot in prison.
I'm gonna destroy you. Just like
so even if he wins this. Then got two over him.
Split you in half. Then I will come for your prince. Then your sire.
He needs to calm down. I understand.
I'm sorry about Jara. She didn't deserve to end like that. Just like you didn't deserve to be locked up by the warlocks.
I don't want your pity. Defend yourself.
Shit!
Only one shot left.
Show yourself, you son of a bitch!
I feel like I feel like he not gonna understand that if we do that. But if we go, he's going to end up like Jara. Force Kurt to show himself. Ooh, wait, so yeah, this might actually make him show himself. But then that might too, though. Alright, let's try this soon.
All you're gonna do here is end up joining your girlfriend. You don't stack up. Oh, you know
shit.
It too.
Okay.
Otherwise, you wouldn't be hiding like a coward.
Woo! Headshot. Let's go. Ooh, I see you with them fangs.
Mummy.
Well, why she got them outfit on? She don't got her. I'm trying to think. Do they show them in a comic book? Damn. Okay. Wait a minute. Why are you doing all that, fam? She went, I mean, double tap to make sure he did. So that's actually a good thing. Let me know if y'all like the camera. I put it over here and I'm testing it out. I'm testing it out and just.
There's no time for regrets.
Why she do not got the comic book outfit on? I said the comic book outfit. I mean, why she don't got the...
Gotta move.
Damn, I should have cut that when it was in the scene right there. Royce. Keep it there.
The guards must have heard the gun.
I'm trying to remember.
Shots.
No. Settings. My game broken or something? Oh, maybe it's not letting me put the outfits on them. Since the game is almost over with, I'm guessing. Settings. Wait, because it'll be the same thing. Okay, my game must be acting up. Because I guess the game is not used to you. I guess it's not used to when you shut the game off and then turn it back on. Because I'm like, my outfit should be in there. There we go. I love her in this outfit. Damn it, I wish they would have gave me the cutscene with that. So let's
I need a key card. He didn't have a chance.
Damn. Key card. I was about to say, how the hell am I supposed to run? Examine.
Thermal lances? Better not play with that.
We could have blew him up. Is he actually... he actually is dead.
Yes! At last.
Him dropping bodies over here. Oh, look at... Oh my god, look at her walk down them stairs of that booty. Bro, she look good as fuck. She look good as fuck in that outfit. Like a tasty snack.
Never be too careful.
Damn. All right, Mitch, you do got a point there. You can never be too... What the hell? She right about that. You can never be too careful.
This is their server room? I don't see them.
Press.
Two-person activation required? No way. I've got to find a way to do it alone. They use the water from the bay to cool the servers. Ooh. That's clever.
That is clever. Oh, wait a minute. Can't be going through these things too fast. Oh. So, hey, they look like they both lead to... Oh, wait, no, that leads somewhere else. Where does that lead to? Oh, basically the same side. Oh, wow. Yeah, basically to the same side.
These things give off a ton of heat. I understand the cooling system better now.
I'm like, what the hell? It said feed. I'm like, what the hell are you feeding them? Pipes? Oh, it probably...
data these servers process. It's gotta be huge.
Oh, and then you probably what you gotta do is what the? Oh, so okay, I see what you're basically doing. Supposed to have like
this has to end.
Oh wait, you gotta be able to touch both buttons. I think
two-person activation required? No way. I've gotta find a way to do it alone.
Yeah, so okay, so that's what I gotta do. Press it and then go. That's a clever way how they got that.
Shit! They broke through the unlocking system!
There are block torches in the warehouse! Go get them! Quick!
Right away, Sergeant!
Please, let it work this time. Of course.
Do you
have to find the password?
Right here, sir. Good.
I can't fail now.
That's a lot of data. Oh, password. Oh, that's not what I'm about to do. Oh, damn, you can do that. Okay, okay, okay. Password, password, password. How we, confirm? Uh,
administer passwords. I wanted to touch base with you. I wanted to touch base with you working on the question in the enemy code. The short answer is no. We can't give you everyone says the next one is the number. Tell them the password. I want to give you was the first start date of the organized which was created. If you wouldn't know. Ooh, the building. Ooh. No, that's not what I wanted to look at. No. Organization. Oh, that's not what I meant to do.
The first tube's empty. I need a new one. Here.
Hello? Why am I shit? Hello? Wow, my shit is, I can stop it!
Crater bosses. Oh gosh, Kinder. It's Kitty. 80 results. So is that? See, wait, I'm trying to figure out, like, confirm search.
I'll never have time to read all that. I need to narrow my search.
To what?
Still too many hits. I'm going about this wrong.
Organization. Oh. Okay. Buttons.
No. know. Still no.
Okay. Okay, what about Data? Okay, so there's nothing on Data. What it sees.
Third tube is out! We're almost done! Come on!
It's.
No.
Okay, I tried Boston.
Still no.
Boston?
Ugh.
They're gonna kill me. It's something with Jara. I see Jara.
No. Still no.
Oh my gosh, you son of a gun. I can't look behind me. Why? Okay, I got that. Terrorist. No?
Still no.
Has to be. No results?
No.
What about typing her name with it? Ah, you son of a gun. Bro, this is crazy that they're really. They got that. I didn't get that. I got it. Oh, I love it. Oh, ah. Aren't they gonna bust it? Yeah, I gotta reset that. Oh, it's gonna make me. Oh, at least I wanted to see this anyway.
Too long. Things have changed. Hazel chose me because she believes in me. She knows what I'm capable of.
She's using you, just like she used Jara. You're nothing but a tool.
Shut up! Shit!
Only one shot left.
Show yourself, you son of a bitch!
You're hopelessly naive. First with Hilda, now with Iverson. You can't see the chains they've got wrapped around your neck.
Oh, yeah, no, because he gonna win that one.
It's all about who.
Wait,
you know.
What?
You'll never survive here without support. If you haven't understood that, you're more naive than I am.
You chose the wrong allies.
Yours let you rot in prison.
I'm gonna destroy you, just like I destroyed the warlocks. I'm gonna split you in half. Then I'll come for your prince. Then your sire.
All you're gonna do here is end up joining your girlfriend. You don't stack up! Otherwise...
There's no time for regrets. I've gotta move. The guards must have heard the gunshots. Yes! At last.
Why can't I not run? There we go. Oh, she can't run down the steps. Actually, yeah, I wasn't gonna skip this part either.
This is their server.
Okay, alright, let's
do
this.
I don't see them.
Oh, wait, you can't do it. Oh, wait, yes, you can. So I can do it this way, too. No. Hello? Oh, so it has to be in the middle.
Two-person activation. Time before the second button is activated. 5 seconds. That's not much time.
Shit! They broke through the unlocking system!
There are smoke torches in the warehouse! Go get them! Quick! Right away, Sergeant!
Please, let it work this time. Of course. I have
to
find
the torches.
Password.
Right here, sir. Good.
Can't
come through this
now.
Door. Now!
The crazy thing is that she...
Yes, it's working. Okay. Gotta get the hell out of here now.
You can't get us. You can't get her. Oh, she went underwater? So her clothes should be wet, dude. Leisha! Alicia, we gotta get you up. Oh yeah, we in the same thing. And it's crazy that they all, it's crazy that they're all in the same base.
Stop it! Don't do that! It's me!
What the?
Get a hold of yourself!
Damn! Right through the aisle too. Let me guess, Hosley? Damn, I can't say it. Hosley?
What the fuck?
Holly? Hosley? Hosley?
Wait a sec.
Damn! Okay, damn! Alright, crack your neck. Huh. Or grab that gun. Oh, okay. Alright. Getting a good clean too. Okay.
Fuck.
Look at Alicia just. Holy crap. Shit. Whoa. What happened?
Halsey. Oh shit, Halsey.
Halsey. Yeah, Halsey.
Fuck. Incineration.
Incineration.
Oh, fuck, shit, no, no. Okay. What have they done? I'm going to get you out of there, honey.
What the? What? Hurry! Wait, where the hell is she? Oh, right here. 9 minutes. No, what's this? Take that up. Wait, no, open it up. Take that. Container. What are we looking at? Can I click on something? Oh, okay. Hey, what do we gotta do? What do we got? Oh. Open this in here.
Supplies the gas and water to the containers.
I gotta talk to you, dude.
Don't come any closer.
I'm not gonna bite you.
Or else what? You can't do a thing to me.
Right. She's been telling me how to stop that. Yeah. That should be enough. Let's go.
Right. If you don't want to suffer even more pain, tell me how to stop this. Hurry up!
Don't hurt me!
Okay, tell
I
us!
I don't know, honest!
Bruh.
Talk, damn it!
The instructions! T6 containers, in a drawer! Get her out of my head!
See, with a little effort.
She's torturing me! Please!
I'll never have pity on one of your kind.
She's everywhere. I'm in so much pain.
T16. It's in the drawer, and I probably should have looked at that shit before I start pulling shit out. Oh my gosh, T16, where are you at? You're in a drawer, one of these damn drawers. Oh wait, I probably got it on me, dude.
We need the manual T16. Oh wait, so I probably got it on me, dude. Alright. Nope. Photo. Or would it be... didn't show me.
I can't unscrew that with my bare hands. I need some kind of tool. A dual feed system. Quick, which of these pipes is the gas intake? Magnetic card reader and a keypad that seems to be locked.
Oh, where is the keypad? Use. Oh, wait. Now I do got the keys. Does it tell you what the keys do? Oh gosh, it doesn't. A green. It don't tell you what keys do what. Oh my gosh. But what color is her tank? Blue. Let's try blue.
Mom?
What the hell? Probably gotta convince her.
Halsey?
Yeah.
But how? Is it really you?
No way. You can't be Mom. Richard said you had been destroyed. It can't be you.
It's me, baby. It's me. Richard won't hurt us. This can't be us. Do we got some things we can use? This is gonna be tricky. She poses me.
Richard said the same thing about you.
But why?
He thought it was best for us, but he was wrong.
So it's really you?
Let's go.
Mom?
I need to focus. Come on. I need a code. There's gotta be a way to find it somewhere.
Where would the code be? Where would the code be? Has to be on something. Oh wait, wouldn't it be on a computer? It would be on a computer.
Let's see. All documents are in Mrs. Hoffer's office. But it won't let me read none of the files. It won't let me read none of them. Oh wait, there you go, free. To restore, unlock the first, the reset code is used. All right, once the protocol has been started, the blah, 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 unlock the reset code keyboard using the magnet key.
enter the reset code. Enter the reset code for the connection. You can only modify or interrupt it. Bruh. How the hell? How you know which one is the reset code? Oh my gosh. How do you know which one is the reset code for it?
Yes, I'm here, sweetie. I can't unscrew that with my bare hands.
Oh, wait, I see it on the back. I see it on the back. They marked it out a little. TLC L9-9000. TC 9000. 9000. 9000. TMC. Oh, fuck it up.
Six. So it has to be, the code has to be 5,000 6,7,8,0,5,3.
5 minutes to insertion.
Oh! 260 296. Right there. 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 4. And then 3, 9, 7, 2, 4, 6. Right, where is the timer? Oh shit. Oh, 4 minutes. Okay. Okay, let's try it. 6, 7, 8, 0. Incorrect. Or do I press this one? 6, 7, 8, 0. Okay, so it's not that one. 2, 6, 7.
Yes! I'm here, sweetie.
Let's go.
Mom?
Oh, we gotta convince her again.
I'm here, Pumpkin.
I sense fear here. Where are we? What's going on?
You're in danger. You killed all these bad guys. You've got to trust Mommy Juliet. Call her.
I'm coming. It's almost over, Juliet.
That was my name.
Yes.
Yes.
There are a lot of things that have come back to me. So don't you worry. I'm in control of the situation.
What? Hurry! I'm still scared.
I can do this.
Okay. All right, what are we doing?
A dual feed system. Quick, which of these pipes is the gas intake?
All right, so what do I do now? Come on, thing. Tell me what the... use a tool. Okay, so let's find a tour.
This machine supplies the gas in
maybe she
the
knows.
Containers.
Maybe she knows. Hey, ma'am, we gotta talk to you again.
Get her out of my mind, please.
Yeah, I should have asked her more shit before. Wait, tour. You can put a little run into the toolbox. Hey.
Yes, I'm here, sweetie.
Use tool.
Shit! I broke it. I gotta find something else.
How the hell you break it? breaking the rule.
Anomaly detected. Incineration protocol canceled.
Nice.
Okay.
All right.
I just won myself a breather.
Okay. Probably something on the computer. Open container!
I don't understand what's happening. It's going to be fine, honey. I promise.
Oh, so we still gotta do more stuff. Alright, what is this leading to? The computer. Yeah. So now, what do? We reset it? Oh. Okay. I didn't even see that on her.
Yes, I'm here, sweetie.
Okay. What's these for? What's these keys for? Damn, I should have started analyzing bodies and stuff around her.
Fuel relay system activated. Resume incineration protocol. All
right.
Less than 3 minutes to combustion.
Bye.
Shit, it's back online. Oh, there's no time to waste.
Okay. So don't panic. Panic is never a good option. I got keys. What does keys go to? Keys gotta go to something. He's gotta go.
It's going to be fine, honey. I promise.
He's gotta go to something. Anything else you got on you? Nope. Okay. Going up the steps. There's no point because there's nothing. Alright, there's nothing down. Oh, wait. I could have analyzed my bodies. No, because there's nothing.
2 minutes to incineration.
Okay, shut up. Thank you. Alrighty. Gotcha,
yes,
gotcha.
I'm here, sweetie.
All right. If you enter the code, you can now modify or interrupt the protocol. So, how do I do that, then? Something beep, right? I feel like the keys went to like something in here.
I was so sad before, and then I started to get used to you not being there, and now you're back and it's all getting mixed up. Why? Why did you come?
For you, of course. To find you. I'd do anything for you.
Because I'm still your pumpkin?
Yes. You'll always be my pumpkin. Forever.
I don't want to go back to the prince because they'll be mean to us! And it'll start all over again!
No, I won't let them.
You already left me once!
I know it must have been hard. I'm really...
I don't want to hear you're sorry! It hurt too much!
Nothing.
Richard had to say he destroyed you to make the prince happy. And he had to make me believe it, to protect us. I didn't choose to lose you. It was so hard for me that I preferred to forget.
I don't want to see them again, ever.
We're not crazy, sweetie. It's the world around us that's crazy.
I want to go far away from here, Mom.
Yes, yes, we'll go far, far away, together. Let's get some things from the Institute and we'll leave.
Okay, Mom. That's what I want to do. With you, Mom.
Oh, come on.
It's Mom!
Oh, sweetie. Oh, sugar fangs. Come here. Oh, sweet pea, come here. Oh, come here. I'll never leave you again, sweet pea.
Promise me.
I promise, I swear. Come here. Oh, let's go, come on.
All right, and that's a good time to stop it. Let me know y'all thoughts and comments below. It's been your boy London V. Can't Look Her. I want to thank y'all for coming by. Make sure y'all bite that like button, bite that subscribe button, bite that share button, share the video. I greatly appreciate it. But I'll see y'all for the next episode. This was episode 14. I'll see y'all for the next one. Take care. See my other videos. I appreciate it. Peace. It's been your boy London V. Can't Look Her, and I'll see you for the next one.